That climb, sitting 10 kilometers from the finish, could act as the decider. Bozic is off.
It's an attack! Look out, he's breaking away. A rider just launched an attack. there's an attack from inside the breakaway group! The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. A rider is taking his chance alone? There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. The Entente and the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone.
So now it's the descent. It's less physically exhausting than a climb, but it's more stressful as the riders must choose their trajectory well and maintain a good position on the bike.
Trying to give his pals the slip! There's an attack in the group at the front!
A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! This climb features some dreadful percentages. He's just pulled off his race number. That's it for him. falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. So it's noses downhill, which will allow the riders to catch their breath.
Acceleration by Mashka.
We're starting the last third of the race. The peloton doesn't seem interested in winning today's stage. A courageous rider is looking to break away. Behind! A team leader is falling behind! A rider is looking to give the pack the slip! He's going to take them on by himself.
Attack from a rider? Vincenzo Di Belli goes on to the attack. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! This downhill will allow the riders to recover from their earlier efforts. The finish line is getting close. The riders have just passed the 15 kilometers road sign.
Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Five kilometers remaining. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. This win is well deserved. He displayed a tremendous tenacity. The tail-enders are still coming in. And here are a few of the key moments.